This is good old JR Jim Ross here with Jerry the King Lawler.
I've never seen a crowd so fired up, JR.
That makes two of us, King. I don't think Portland's going to know what hit it after tonight. Look at this. Look at this. About a house of fire, you're seeing it right here.
Yeah, well, somebody better put out that fire or this one's not gonna end well.
He's wrestling the match his way, and I think it's gonna pay off, mark my words. He's got the fans behind him, King, and his opponent had better watch out.
Oh no, I don't like the looks of this. Can you believe we actually get paid to do this job, JR?
It's like a dream come true, King, except when I have to sit here and listen to you. Well, all I can say is someone's been eating their vitamins and saying their prayers.
Oh, no! This is terrible! You can't let your opponent build this kind of momentum! Uh-oh! Come on! You gotta stop this guy before he really gets going!
I don't think that's gonna happen, King. He's built up too much momentum to be stopped now.
Listen to the crowd, JR! I think they've got something to say to these superstars.
Remember, without these fans, these superstars are out of a job. This capacity crowd is solidly behind their superstar.
Could you be any more biased, JR? How about some fair and balanced commentary?
Well, from my perspective, this is still anybody's match.
I'd like to see things from your perspective, JR, but I'd have to get my head out of my rear end first.
And Lord knows it's been up there for so long that would be no easy feat.
Well, if that's true, it's just a matter of jealousy. Flat on your back with your shoulders on the mat is no place to be.